Hi. Hi. So my name is Megan. So lately I have been very interested in credit cards. Isn't that funny? I've been very interested in credit cards and like what the benefits are of credit cards, and like I just recently got, I don't have it yet, but I ordered a Discover secured card. And I put a deposit in there, so I'm like pretty excited. And I recently learned that it's not really a popular, like it's a really good beginner's card, but it's like it's not accepted everywhere. Usually MasterCard or Visa is really popular, but I saw that there was really good benefits, and most of the videos that I watched on YouTube talking about the Discover card was really good. So I am confident in my decision making, and also, I've been very entertained by like when people swipe cards. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Let me check if it's recording or not. It is. So this was the purse that I used today. My wallet is inside of it. And this is my wallet right now. I mean, I think I love it like crazy, but it's so big and it's kind of falling apart. Like I bought it at Goodwill and it was falling apart. It kind of hasn't changed. Like, this is exactly what it looked like. It seems like it has lasted quite some time. But anyway, I'm gonna use these cards. I'm really entertained when people are like typing their card. I watched this movie, you know, the movie Confessions of a Shopaholic. I literally just watched that movie because I wanted to be entertained by like the cards swiping and typing in and, you know, throwing cards everywhere. Ow, I'm really close to the wall right now. I was just really entertained by people having their cards and they're like, this card. You know, those kinds of videos as well. I'm like, you know, ASMR, you know. You know what that is. Yeah, that's what's been going on. Oh, yeah, I'm also planning this big seven month trip. I'm gonna be going to places in California and then Boston, Chicago, New York, and then Ireland and Denmark, Switzerland, Australia, and Hawaii. Always Hawaii. I love Hawaii so much. You don't know this because you don't know me probably, but Hawaii, like a few years ago, changed like my life really. I'm just like, yeah, it definitely did. I feel like such a different person because of it in the greatest way possible. I learned so much about myself. Also, this skirt that I have is like the cutest skirt in the entire world. And it's like really big and like there's so much to it. It's so great. Like you're not seeing anything of it. You see nothing. I wish I had like a desk that I could sit at and be like, hello, and like be doing things, and look, I'm in the little box. Anyway, oh man, oh my god. Yeah, so if you have any questions about like who the hell I am, I'm a very interesting person, but I am the way that I am, and a good person. I'm a good person. Some people don't find that entertaining, but it's like, no, man, we're good. We're good. We're fun. Anyway, okay. Bye.